Obey my commands at all times. Protect yourself at all times. Touch them up. Back you go. Best of luck to you both. Good luck, guys.
Ooh, look at that. Hooper starts out throwing a hard right hand.
As I said there, Hooper reading the shot, so he's able to, you know, come over with his own right hand. Good combinations there by Hooper. Good shots.
Yeah, Hooper really took off and landed a couple, one up behind the head. Straight right hand landed by Hooper. Oh, nice uppercut. Hooper scored a decent uppercut.
Oh, good uppercut there by Super Hooper. Very nice inside work. Good right hand there from Super Hooper. Good jab there. He's out boxing Salamov this round for my lot. Oh, good right hand. The body there from Super Hooper.
Loads up the right hand. When you land shots like that, you do get confidence.
Oh, beautiful counter uppercut there from Hooper on the back foot.
Another right hand. Found a spot on that left ear of Salamov. Straight right hand. Hooper's beating him to the punch.
Hooper once again having his way.
Nice combination by Hooper that time. Three jabs in a row.
Good right hook there around the gloves. As you can see, good combination, four-punch combination. Without doubt, Hooper's got the skills and the tools. Good shot there, good right hand.
With that combination, he ended up with a left hook that got Salamov. That was a good, solid left hand to the body. That uppercut has found the home on three occasions now.
He's a skillful guy, mate. He's a natural boxer. It comes naturally. It comes easy to him.
Loads up the right hand. Trainer said, throw more punches. The first time, Hooper's shaking.
He's having a dig, he's firing back. Good boy.
Loaded up that right hand, trying to catch him up. Right in the belly does. That one did. He caught him, and Hooper almost counters on cruise control.
Last round, Super Hooper.
Yeah.
Super Hooper, you got it?
This is it, the 10th and final round. The announcement by Lieutenant Dan Hennessy. Nice uppercut by Hooper. And right.
He staggered Salamov there.
Salamov. Very little change of expression. Whacked him with that right hand. This Hooper trying to finish real strong here. Minute and 18 seconds to go in the fight.
Good right hand.
Hot shot, right hand by Hooper. Hooper's a tough kid. You're right, Danny. The bell ends the fight.